up, guys? Rin7 here, and I want to start playing some old retro games, because lately I've been wanting to play this game so long, and because I love Majora's Mask. It's my favorite one. And let's see. Switch home. I have no clue what the fuck is going on. Alright, let's see how this goes. Anyway, this is one of my favorite games, and I just want to get back into it and play and show you guys this awesome game, even though most of you probably seen this. Oh, hope not. I hope that was just relaxing. Because I'm going to completely beat the shit out of you. Gonna wrap y'all! That was a broken-ass Triforce.
Thank you.
Another reason why I really love this game, not really much as a timer, but just the textures of this game. This game had a lot more textures and sprites in this game than Ocarina of Time did. I always thought that was cool because there's a lot more to the environment than just like a flat plane and a small bush here and there. There's a lot more to do.
Kill you.
Yay, you're the only one that's easy to get, because I'm really annoyed that you would never take this thing. I'm like, fuck that, I can only get to the last temple, so I can get the Great Fairy Sword. That's awesome. Oh my god, CPU drops. Scrub. Oh, I remember you faggots. Oh, oh my god, oh shit. One of you. Fuck you up through that tree. Oh no. There's another one back here. This guy is Rob. Can't do anything to target sword. Oh, should have him right now, actually. What was it, like, two? I'm talking. Yeah, definitely. Oh, it was around midnight. The guard doesn't do shit either, which pisses me off. Yeah, it was so. Watch this guard not do shit. That's most bad thing that is. Oh god, oh no.